Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to Tommy Huckleberry. And I just got done filming episode one. We're on episode two now. We'll watch episode one first. So we have 480 people. And let me make it to where you guys can see. I'm off of this right. Okay. Okay, so one thing that we do need to do is just make our city bigger. So let's go from here. Let's purchase. Perfect. Now I'm gonna bulldoze. And quick to so now I need to do this. Any good industry. So that's why I bought all of wait, let me. Oh, 69 days. I'm for the bathroom real quick.
Sure.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Okay, let's go. Let's see, let's see, let's see. You know what? Yeah, I'm gonna put industrial. I'm doing two-lane roads, so there's not traffic. Because there's always traffic when it comes to industrial. When I played Cities, hopefully they fix that in this one, because in City Skylines, the original, oh my god, yeah, that was like absolute craziness. And then I will actually put a train, like a cargo train station over here. I actually am going to put this one. Okay, let's see. Oh, something that I do like about this one, the City Skylines, is like you don't have to really worry about water. You don't have to freaking place pipes everywhere. They're already in the roads, which is pretty nice. Oh yeah, now we're talking here. This is all gonna be industrial. Let's go, yeah. Oh my lord, this is long. Okay, we have 652 people. We're somewhat. I think we're doing okay. There we go, we should have one. Oh, let's close. Got a little water tower over here. Okay, let's do. Each video is going to be about 20 minutes long or so. So, for almost there. So, we gotta reach 100,000 people. That is our goal. And then, at the end of this series, I'll put a whole video of. I'll put a whole video of the whole series. So stay tuned for number three, because that is the end of this video. Yeah. Okay, that will be the end of today's video. Hope you guys liked it. Peace.